this section examines relays. Relays are switches that are turned on and off by a small electrical current. Inside a relay is an electromagnet. When a small current energizes this electromagnet, it attracts an armature blade and closes contact points. Current that the relay is designed to switch on or off can then flow across the points. As long as the small switching current flows to the relay, the much larger current will flow through its contact points.